guys, it's me, Dizana, and back with another video. And today is my 12th birthday, and I'm going to be showing you a haul of everything that I got today, which was some clothes and some shoes. And I thought it would be really interesting and fun to show you everything that I got. So if you guys want to continue watching the video, please like, subscribe, and turn your post notifications so you never miss a video like this one. So let's get on to the haul. So the very first thing that I got is this really pretty skirt, and I got this from City Beach. It is so nice and so comfortable, and it was really affordable, and it just looks so pretty with all the patterns, and I am just so in love with it. The next thing I got was from Valley Girl, and surprisingly it was $7.99. I can't believe it. It is so cute. It's got this really nice lining detail. It is actually like a crop top, but it's like so comfy and it's just so amazing. The third thing I got are these shoes, and they're so comfy and so like trendy. And I've also got this from City Beach. So I really liked what I got there. And also our birthday gift that I got was a gift card for City Beach. So they're really cute and really classy and fun to wear. The next thing I got is this t-shirt from also Valley Girl, and it's like so nice and it's just so cute to wear. It also has some nice floral designs in blue flowers, and it's got like some wrinkles right here and at the bottom, and it's just really cute and classy to wear. The next thing I got was from Supre, one of my favorite shops to buy from. I got these pants, and they're just so cute, and I love the color mint green. It's one of my favorites, and they're just a really nice comfy pair of shorts to wear when I'm out or just staying home just for a day at home. And another pair of shorts I got are these velvety yellow pastel shorts. It's actually another one of my favorite colors, lemon yellow, and then this was also from Supre. The next thing I bought was this really nice t-shirt from Supre. I love Supre, and it's got some really nice flowers on it. Love the t-shirt. The next thing I bought was this like kind of tie-dye t-shirt that says West Coast Lake, and it's just so cool, and I love the star in the middle, and it's just a really nice t-shirt to wear when I'm out. That was all what I got from today, from me shopping. So if you guys enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and turn your post notifications so you never miss a video like this one. So yeah, bye!